Education of Science and Technology. Four.
Inspiration.
In recognition of science and technology.
Let's talk about science. Let's talk about electronics. Let's talk about computers. Let's talk about
robotics.
Hydraulics going up and down.
Fast.
Like the speed of sound. Speed of light.
Space flight.
The future's here, the future's now.
Scream it.
Design it.
Build it.
First.
What's your favorite part of Build Season?
Working with Hannah.
Dinner.
Building the boat with Jay.
Just being around great people and building robots.
Just kind of taking control with imagery and trying to push along with the pit and change the way Daisy looks to everyone.
Working with Jay.
Yes!
All of it. All the people here and all the happiness.
Not getting any sleep.
Mindlessly working.
Dinner.
Talking to Yuki.
This guy. Hey. This is the gong. We walk around and we put it into people's pockets. And if they don't notice, we wait. And then eventually they find it. And they go, oh, I got gong. So the whole point is to see who has it at the end of the workday, and then that person loses.
Hi, I'm here with Kirk of the CAD team, and I know that the deadline is quickly approaching, so I'm wondering how close you guys are to actually submitting a finished product.
We're making pretty good pace. We've got the majority of the robot CADded. What we have left to do is like the mini-bot, the deployment system, and the claw, as well as just assembling everything and putting small parts together.
So, after shipping this year's robot, how do you think we're going to fare at the competitions?
I think Miss Daisy's going to fare pretty well, seeing that we looked at a lot of the videos that top-tier teams have put out, and we've seen a lot of similarities between their robots and ours.
What specifically do you like about this year's robot?
This year's robot, I really like the drive system. It's really strong, really durable. We've been pushing like kids across the floor.
In a good way.
In a good way. And our claw this year is really efficient, really fast, and it just places tubes like none other, I think. Like, I think we Einstein's here.